and when they sick or there is drought or anything like that, they never thin because of their type of digestive system, which is different to what a lot of different herbivores will have. Their digestive system is related to that one of rhinos and horses.